Alright guys, so the track is here. There is a little damage to the box down there, and a puncture hole down there. Another little puncture hole there, so hopefully not any damage inside, but let's crack this thing open. And I already just unscrewed this little piece, but we'll open this thing up and we'll see what we got. I'm gonna put the camera on my stand. Hold on a second. All right, let's see what we got here. Show you guys how this looks. Hold on a second. That's how it's packed. We got some wood in there, a bunch of styrofoam, all the track sections. So let's start unpacking it. Sorry about getting the camera all over the place here. This is where I need a camera person. All right. Get a couple of sections out. It's pretty nice. Sections. These are all straightaways. Set this down here for now. second there, I thought this was missing. Oh, there must be another one in there. This is the yellow and blue retaining wire and the tool. Guess I gotta go digging some more. Gonna pause the camera for a minute just so this video isn't super long. Find everything else that's in the box. All right, so I got everything out of the box. You can see each individual section is wrapped. It has letters on it, so I don't know if that's gonna help me put it together maybe. I'm gonna pause the camera again. I'll start unwrapping all this plastic wrap off, and then I'll put the camera back on. Be right back.